This is not gonna be fun at all. But it's okay,
sun just set on a great day here at Thunder Hollow, so the time's finally.
This is starting to feel like an old fashioned midnight race. I'm a trail.
I'll be waiting for you at the finish line.
No, I'll be
come on, you faster!
Look at that dust fly.
You ain't tough enough to face me.
Is that the marshal? Hope you're not expecting much in the way of trolls. Did I do wrong?
Prepare to be squashed!
I'm sure that humans don't know what I'm doing.
My good luck is about to be your misfortune. You always have had good aim.
This is quite funny.
Come on! I won't hit you that hard.
Sure, I got a little age on me. But I still got it where it can.
You ain't having enough.
Me off. I got a good
get him, boy!
When it comes to drifting, I'm a trailblazer.
That car is too big. Smash him! I've seen minivans go faster than you.
Just like the dirt roads back home.
It's just you and me.
You best watch out.
If you can't take the pain, then get off the track.
You beat stuff like that. Sure hope that. Only a left left? How'd that happen?
I'm the diva of demolition. Scared yet? Come on, faster!
Now there's the bitch.
You're about to become an I'll be waiting for you at the finish line.
I got a good mind to use this.
Thank you, come again.
You call that racing?
Yeah, I do.
Look at that dust fly.
That car's too pretty.
So slow, I'm not sure.
It's just you and me.
I'm still the queen of destruction.
Check
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I want to talk about legendary racer Junior Moon.
Okay, this. Have you met the new cow? Her name is Daisy. I kind of like her. I'm trying to give her some flowers, but I can't get past her friend Bessie. I don't think Bessie approves of me. Can you please find 10 oxide daisies in the barnyard and take them to Daisy? I'll totally make it worth your while. I do it myself, but Bessie always sees me coming. I've got it covered, Otis. Is that them there? Oh no. I've got to find them. Because I have no idea where to go for them. As if I have no idea where I'm going for them. Try up here. There's gotta be someone out here somewhere. I know that. Come. Here we go. I hate this. It's so hard to pick them up. Oh, there they are. That's done. Now the question is though, where the hell is Daisy? That's a question, where is she? Let's just go over here, this side. This is where they are, okay.
For me? That's so kind.
Actually, these are for Motus. Oh, isn't he sweet? And you're sweet too for bringing them to me. Could you please go back and thank him for me? Sure thing. She's fast asleep, that's it. How did it go? Pretty good, I reckon. She really liked them and asked me to thank you. Man, I really owe you one. Tell you what, here's my metal detector. It's good fun using this to find things around the farm. Take it, it's yours. Neat. Chapter 5, Coyote attack. Oh no. No, this is the saddest part now. Oh no, Ben died. See, I actually understand now, because if you guys haven't seen my life, I have lost my... We should make some kind of tribute. Can you get some flowers? Ben loved bluebells the best. Could you find 10 of them and lay them on his grave? If I've got them, actually. Yeah, have I got them? Oh, I've got Daisy already. Can you find 10 bluebells and lay them on his grave? Oh, well, get them out of my inventory, that's why. Oh, okay. I think Otis was really moved. Yeah, he literally just stood up, Daisy, if you're still behind. And Maddie wants to help too. She was looking for you earlier. I'll go find her. He's a fat kid, isn't he? Out. Not while I'm on watch. Get out of here, you little weasels. It's fat kids I need to get. Is. Coyote as well. You think kids would learn by now? It's getting smarter, don't you? Yeah. Eh? It's a fat kid. Is it the most? Love these ones. Oh no, Coyote. Get out of here. Even you. Yes. What do we have? What do we have? Oh, that's done in time. Yeah. I'm gonna do this one again so I can get star on it. Go and never drop. Yeah, always do the hard moves, just because you get more points. In order to get 402 to beat Otis. If you've ever seen the movie, you know what I'm about. If you haven't, then you have no idea what you're missing. Look at these dance moves, eh? Woohoo! I went down! Restart! That's stupid! He saw me! Nah, go down. Nah, no, you don't. Have you ever seen Cal do that? Oh, yeah, smack the booty. Oh, yeah. Look at these fighting type moves. Wah! Well, they said it's pointing down, you have to keep it down, that's what they meant, not just shake it down. Nope. Ah! See what? Just wanting to get all of the blimmin' one. Come on! I need to get over 400. Oh, CBZ. Come on! Oh, come on, please let me. Please let me turn on this BOS, please. I am definitely the cow. Am I just being OS? Oh, my joy with OS. Haha, take that, OS. Yeah. Right, what have I got to do? Oh my. my god. Muscle flex, yeah. Oh yeah, that was fun. Steph gets what she deserves. She does. I got a good on that. What? Oh my god, just got to see another one with that again.